Bill Clinton sends the tweet Hillary always wished she could. 25 years ago, Bill Clinton was elected President of the United States. Nearly a year ago, his wife, former Secretary of State, Senator, and First Lady Hillary Clinton, lost the presidency in a spectacular fashion to businessman Donald Trump. To paraphrase a fake Mark Twain saying, "History doesn't repeat, but it sometimes bounces around and surprises you." After Hillary's devastating loss, and her subsequent score-settling book tour, it's got to be hard for Mrs. Clinton to stomach the fact that she failed to break the glass ceiling and show up her husband. And it's got to sting even more when Bill brags about it. Woof. Poor Hillary. After living in her husband's admittedly popular shadow for decades, she just couldn't close the deal, even after rigging the contest. I do feel sorry for Hillary, honestly. I would. If she wasn't such a self-serving and vindictive person whose venality is second to none. Just the other day she was defending her campaign's funding of the infamous Trump dossier that was created with the help of Russian contacts. Not a week before, Hillary denied knowing anything about the package. There's only one truth for Hillary Clinton, that which helps her win. Everything else is just meddlesome noise. Even as the Trump administration struggles to get its agenda through Congress, every day seemingly brings news revelations of how Hillary Clinton sold away American influence or rigged the election in her favor. She truly and desperately needs locked up. And we should thank your lucky stars she no longer gets to step anywhere near the White House because of Donald Trump. Could you imagine an American today lorded over by Madam President? Thankfully, we don't have to.